Cougar Yard Management System, YMS, is an IT system designed to support the planning of visits, management of traffic, of means of transport, and pedestrian and vehicle traffic within an enterprise's premises. Cougar YMS cooperates with such digital devices as crossing gates, light displays, RFID installations, scales, and GSM telephones. The system provides full control over the course of visits in real time, which considerably increases the efficiency of such processes as, for instance, unloading or loading operations within plant premises. Cougar YMS is a tool dedicated to production companies, distribution centers, logistics operators, as well as to all other companies where traffic within plant premises needs to be managed. The system may operate in standalone mode. However, it can also be integrated with other systems such as WMS or TMS. In such cases, it fills in the gap in managing goods flows between external transport and warehousing processes. Cougar YMS is an easy to use and efficient tool that works on desktop computers and mobile devices. Cougar YMS is launched in a web browser. Once the program has been launched, a list of icons providing shortcuts to more important system functions is displayed on screen. The presented arrangement of icons is a standard distribution of shortcuts in Cougar YMS. The user may also create and save any customized arrangement of shortcuts on the desktop. In the main menu, located at the bottom left part of the screen, the system offers another arrangement and division of functions. Consecutive menu items correspond to the following functional domains within Cougar YMS: basic data, yard topology, movement management, YMS management, notification about visits, servicing of visits, alerts, messages, printouts, and system administration. Cougar YMS is equipped with an intuitive tool that provides a preview of the current situation in the yard. The following elements can be monitored with the Yard Explorer: the list of visitors present during a visit, including details concerning a currently realized task, the means of transport that were admitted to enter the premises, including details identifying their current precise location and visit they realize, yards including identification of any operations currently carried out there, if any, and the list of visits and unfinished tasks including relevant detailed information. It is worth mentioning that the presented screen is used in parallel by gatekeepers, plant security teams, and by people responsible for traffic management in a company. This eliminates the need for frequent interactions between employees aimed at identifying the current location of a particular person or means of transport. The planning of visits section assists users in the creation and management of multiple streams of visits. This particular group of functions allows the dispatcher to create a visit in the system by introducing the basic data such as the goal of the visit, the driver's data, and the vehicle-related data. Take advantage of predefined visit templates to automatically fill in data and accelerate the visit planning process. Introduce planned time of visit commencement. Define tasks for the driver that constitute the entire plant visiting process. In the system, it is possible to register tasks and their particular items in order to precisely lead the visitor through the entire plant visiting process within the premises. It is worth noting that the user can plan each step of a visit in one system window. This fact has considerable impact on work efficiency and allows the current situation on plant yards to be monitored in real time. The main objective of Cougar YMS consists in supporting the user in his daily tasks related to the management of traffic within a company's premises, that is, to the realization of visits. In Cougar YMS, visits are serviced by means of four main groups of functions, namely, the visiting schedule of present visits to be realized, accompanied by such details as times planned for the realization of particular tasks to be carried out within a visit. The second group of functions covers entrance and departure logs that record movements of visitors, including basic visitor-related data. The third group is provided in the main visit realization window, where the user has access to detailed data related to a particular visit and participants in the process, and where he or she can also manage the particular tasks to be realized. The last group covers transport orders that are used to manage traffic within a company's premises. These commands are created automatically by the system, but the user can also introduce them manually in order to support exceptional circumstances. Cougar YMS is equipped with a module that provides communication with visit participants. To do so, it uses classical communication channels such as SMS or email. More importantly, it is possible to integrate the system with automatic scales, crossing gates, and light displays, such as to form a comprehensive and automated system for managing traffic within a company's premises. In such a comprehensive solution, the dispatcher can communicate a piece of important information to a driver or another visitor and do so in a simple and intuitive manner. It suffices to indicate the type of message and the channel to be used, and then to identify the participant who is to receive the relevant message. The final step consists in typing the message text and saving it in the database, which triggers the operation of sending the message to the addressee. Cougar YMS collects lots of detailed data in the database. Thus, it is possible to generate complex and advanced reports that provide a complete picture of the situation within an enterprise's premises. The basic set of reports contains the following: punctuality of notice, tasks in realization, guests in the yard, list of yard visits, visit card, load unit report, and weight report. Available reports enable ongoing monitoring of the current situation within a company's premises and support immediate reaction to exceptional situations. Thanks to integration with the iNet Clear Reports application, Quagwar YMS offers unlimited possibilities of creating customized printouts without any need for software development works. Quagwar YMS has an advanced set of administration and configuration functions. These functions are designed to accelerate and facilitate the control of multiple processes once the settings are properly configured. These include, among others, administration of user accounts, management of access rights, and configuration of used system parameters. That's all in this short introduction of the Quagwar YMS. Thank you for your attention, and we would like to encourage you to learn more about other Quagwar systems. My name is Brian Scott.